Everybody, today we are going to be making some sushi. See, and there's no instruction paper in here. No instructions. Ooh, so like this is the instruction that's on the back. I don't really have a translator, so I guess we're just gonna have to find out. And these are all the materials. Here, and two lights, and here's a little sushi container. We're gonna be playing with it once it's done a little bit, I think. Okay, so first up, let's open the green one. I've opened this before, well, a while ago, and it's so sticky. Okay, I should have done that. Anyways, I'm going to get some activator. I'll be right okay, so everyone, I'm back, and I've got some hole over here, ready to put some activator. Open it up. Ooh, okay, wait, I'll be back once again. Okay, everyone, so I'm back and my activator's open. So I'm just gonna pour a little tiny bit that adds to my green. See, it's a little activator now, so I think I'm gonna try. Oh, perfect. Okay, oh god, this is so sticky. Sticky. I'm definitely gonna wash my hands after this. Okay, looks like there's a little bit more activator. Oh, nope, actually it's fine. After you play with it just a little bit, it becomes perfect. Okay, did it come? Yep, it came with a block. Okay, let's play around with the green. Ooh, stretch test. Approved. Smell test not approved. It does not smell good. Okay, let's put it back into its container and let's open a different color and see if that is actually open right now. Look at that stretch. Okay, now that that amazing stretch is over, let's see if we can take it out of the container. Ooh, okay, I got it out of the container. It's really, really sticky. Okay, I think it's gonna need a teensy weensy little bit of activator, like a little more than the green one. Okay, let's get this activator. Okay, that's a little too much. Put some back in. Okay, I put it in now. Sorry if you guys can't see, but I added a little activator. Oh god, it's so wet now. Oh, yes, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna add the rest into the activator. Ooh, guys, it's so, like, wet now. Ooh, look at the stretch. Okay, it doesn't stretch, but it's pretty good. Ooh, okay, I think I may have added a little too much activator.
Too much, ba?
A little bit.
Saan man yung activator?
No!
Mag-evaporate yan. May fruits pa dyan, no? Maaangin yan.
Okay. So let's do the other white now. Okay, let's close it up. Yes, there's two white. Look, I'll prove it. Not the same one. Okay, let's see. This is a stretchy rest fest. Okay. Ah, I can't open it. Oh, okay, got it. Okay, I don't think I got it. Okay, I can open it. Mommy! Can you open this? Okay, so it's like half open. Oh, I think I can. Ooh, look at the stretch. And I was gonna say, I think I could do the test. And look who was right. Okay, sticky. Okay. Okay, I think the two I added activator to is the only one for the activator. This is doing pretty good. Okay, listen to this bubble. Satisfying. Ooh, stretch. Pop. Okay, so white goes back in. Should we try yellow, red, or black? Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by his toe. If it was like go, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, looks like red first. Let's see if I can open this up. I opened it. Yes. Ooh, stretch. So after we open this, I'm gonna open the rest of them, see if they need activator, and then we can get started. So I'll be back after testing them. Okay, everyone, so like I finished testing them. Black needed some activator. I think we added a little bit too much, but we got it. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna make is a little heart shape thing. Look, see, this is what we're gonna be making. So first, we need some white, it looks like. Mommy, can I please have like a board to put it on? Cause I don't wanna put something on top of it. Like, I don't wanna put stuff on the tablecloth. You have something for me to put this on?
Something to put this on
while I make it.
Ah, instead of a table.
Uh-huh.
Yung bowl, gusto mo?
Bowl?
You know, bowl.
A bowl? A bowl won't work, Mama. I don't think.
A plate.
Sure, Mama. I think a plate will work.
Ganun din, no? Plate na ganito.
Ma, that's a bowl.
Okay.
Hindi
natin
ito
madami
eh.
So, gamitin na natin.
You can skip the part of and you can just skip it. Our Halloween play!
Kasi hindi ako kumain ng Halloween eh. Kaya wala. Puro sweets eh.
We didn't use this for Halloween.
Kasi wala nang dinner
kumain eh. So, we're gonna use it now. Yes, I see the comp. I see everyone thinking. Hey, but it's not Halloween now, it's November. Yes, I know it's November. But, okay, buddy, look. Look at me. We didn't use this during Halloween. So, I don't know. Okay, so I'll be right back when I finish like four of the little circles, so be back soon. Okay, so I've like finished four circles. See, ooh, magical. Okay, now let's grab some yellow. Look, it says in the, put this back first. Close, look how much we use. So little, I can really shake it. Okay, look, next thing, what does it say? We have to wrap around some yellow. Okay, good thing these are small circles. I don't think they were planning. Oh, right, this one I didn't get activated for, I don't think. Wait, no, yeah, I think I did add a little. I tried. Yeah, I did. Okay, so let's grab this piece. Let's, like, turn it into lines and, like, circle it. Oh, she got good scissors. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do for the next circle. Okay, so like circle in there. Guys, it's uneven, but look at this. Isn't it so cute? I'm a kid, I don't know how to put stuff even or not. Okay, so for the next one, I'm gonna grab this and then put it here and then like that. And then now you can like see it a little bit. Or I could just do this. I think I'm just gonna do this. Seems easier. Okay, so I'm gonna move this. Now we make, I think we need a little more than that. Okay, put that over there. Make it this way. Okay, now which one should I do? You mean mine and cottage dye brass, by the way, I got you mean mine? Okay, this one. Do you